Good morning, class 6th. In today's class, we have to solve two exercises of your running chapter, that is learning QBasic. In QBasic, what we have learned about the languages of computer, that is quick beginners all symbolic instruction code. It is a very simple computer language, and the other simple computer languages are COBOL and like BASICS, and it is a very easy language used in Microsoft, in which we learned about how to save a program, how to print a program, how to exit, and so on. In these two exercises, guess the output of the following print commands. Output means results. Okay, whatever we give instructions to the computer will show them on the screen, and the output is called as the result. Now, these are commands given by us to the computer, because computer runs upon the instructions or the commands given by us. We are the programmers. A statement is command print 5 + 7. Okay, the result will show on the screen is like this. These two signs will be escape, and the results will be written just like 5 + 7, and the result will be shown in the output under the heading of output or result, that is 12. C1, my weight is, then semicolon 90/3, then the result 33, the result will be like this. When we divided 90/3, the result will appears like this. In D, print in capital letters, Nimra is my best friend. Now these inverted commas will automatically escape, and it will written the sentence or the statements without these signs. The last one is the calculations, and results will be shown 109. Now in the third exercise, take the correct options. Three options are there. A programming language helps you give information to the radio, television or computer. Which will be the correct one? Obviously, any programming language, it helps us to give information to the computer. Okay, not radio, not television, but computer will come. B, the status bar at the bottom displays the arrows keys, function keys or numeric keys. The second one will be correct, function keys. Third option, the print command is used to display data on the keyboard, mouse or screen. Screen is the output device, that's why it will be the correct answer. Input devices are keyboard, through which we can give instructions to computer, that told the computer what to do, and the result will be shown on the screens of the monitor of the computer. So beta, these are the two exercises. You have to complete them in your computer copies in today's class.